Forest Tigers. Today is August 23rd, 2019. It's Fantastic Friday! My name is Sokovia Hayes, broadcasting from WPFE.
And I'm Demogala. We are from Ms.
Johnson's fourth grade class.
Thank you for tuning in. It's a new day, Tigers. Let's take a moment to reflect on positive thoughts.
Please stand and raise your right hand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On Friday for lunch, we are having chicken teriyaki, traditional turkey and cheese sandwich with crackers, creamy white mac and cheese, cooked crinkle cut carrots.
Cafeteria expectations. Remember ROAR. R. Remain safe. Use walking feet. Keep your hands and feet to yourself. O. Organize. Get all utensils before being seated. Remain seated in an A-B pattern at all times. A. Always respectful. Follow all directions and raise your hand. R. Responsible. Use your inside voice. Keep your area clean. Remember to ROAR, Tigers.
Tigers, welcome back to a new and exciting year in the forest. Now it's time to party. On August 30th, we will have our back-to-school dance for only $2. You can come, dance, and have a good time with friends. Snacks will be sold for only $1. Can't wait to see you at the dance.
Oh, hello, Peyton Forest family, friends, and students. I didn't know you guys were out there while I was busy reading Walking with Miss Millie. But I am your new assistant principal, Mrs. Harris, and I can't wait to see each and every one of you. I know that you're going to be awesome. You're going to be great because you're going to do it the what? Yes, the Peyton way. So you guys get out there, read a lot of books, and have an awesome day today.
Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome to the second week back in the forest. Miss Gunner is so happy to see you. I was seeing all those boys and girls coming in those uniforms. I need you to wear them Monday through Thursday. Remember, we're a uniform school. And boys and girls, what do you think about live school? Isn't it awesome? Are you getting all your points? And something special is coming. I don't know if your teachers told you, but we are coming up with a house system. You paid attention to the board right outside of the media center. It says whose house? So what happens is we have six houses. We have the house of caring, the house of risk takers, the house of inquirers. We have the house of thinkers. We have the house of open-mindedness and the house of communicators. Each of the houses have a color. So you may be green, red, yellow, orange. Guess what? You're going to get together. It'll be in your house. It'll be kids from fifth grade through pre-K. You'll get together. We're going to have pep rallies. And guess what? Whenever you earn live school points, those points go to your house. So sometime this week, your teachers are going to tell you what house you're in. Miss Gunner, I'm and orange. I'm the house of inquirers. I cannot wait to see who's in my house. Okay, let's see. All right, back to school bash. August the 30th, you'll be getting the flyers this week in the Wednesday folder. Pay your money. We're going to jam and break it down to the music, boys and girls. All right, we're back. It's time to start reading. And you know what, boys and girls, Miss Gunner is very sad because in the little library outside, I still see a lot of books. Remember, the little library. Take a book, read it, bring it back, because reading is our what, boys and girls? Superpower, that's right. All right, here's some books. Jumpstart. Oh, Jump Shot. Boys and girls, this is about two little boys called Tiki and Rondi. And they come to this new school, and the team is real good. And Tiki and Rondi think they're the best players in the world, but they're kind of shy, and no one lets them play because they already have their star players. Have you ever joined a team or something and you don't really know your place? Well, guess what? One day, the star player on the basketball team gets hurt, and Rondi and Tiki get put in the championship game. Will they pull it off? Somebody, come and get this book. It is worth 5 points. It is a 770 Lexile level. Boys and girls, I hope you know it. This is a new book called Walking with Miss Millie. Who in the world is Miss Millie? Somebody need to come tell me. Well, Alice moves into this new town, and she hates everything. She hates being there. She doesn't have any friends. She hates the old stupid dog named Clarence that lives next door. Well, Miss Millie is an old lady, and her dog is Clarence, and Miss Millie asks Alice to walk her dog. She starts walking that stupid dog, and guess what? She falls in love with the dog. Clarence becomes her very best friend, and then sometimes Miss Millie, the old lady who she thought was mean, starts to walk with her too, and they become her really good friends. And Alice starts to really like them, build a relationship with them, and she finally tells Miss Millie the sad story on why her family had to move. Boys and girls, I want to know about Miss Millie. I want to know about Clarence, and I really want to know about Alice and what happened to her family and why they're here. So, boys and girls, this is a 790 Lexile with points of 7. You get 7 AR points with this. Boys and girls, even though we have live school, we still have golden tickets. You got to come to school every single day. You got to get your AR points. Remember our carnival last year with that water slide? You don't want to miss out. Boys and girls, I love you. Remember the Forest Five. Let's make it a great day the Peyton way.